Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove iPhone and iPad calendar spam. If you're all of a sudden getting unwanted notifications and invites on your iPhone or iPad, it's likely that you unknowingly tapped a link that subscribed you to a calendar. Thankfully, there's no calendar virus that's taken over your iPhone or iPad, and you can get rid of it quickly by finding the rogue subscribed calendar and then unsubscribing from it. Now let's walk through the steps to remove iPhone and iPad calendar spam from your device. Step 1. Open the Settings app and then tap Calendar in this menu. The calendar screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Accounts in this list and then tap Subscribed Calendars. You'll see a list of the calendars you've subscribed to on your Apple account. Step 3. Review the list of calendars you're subscribed to and identify the items you don't feel belong or that you know you didn't knowingly subscribe to. Tap one of the items you don't recall subscribing to. An information screen for this subscribed calendar is displayed. Step 4. Tap Delete Account at the bottom of this screen. A message appears asking if you're sure you want to delete this account and remove this calendar from your iPhone or iPad. Tap Delete Account again. You'll be returned to the subscribed calendar screen where that calendar will no longer be displayed in this list and all entries associated with that deleted calendar will be removed from your iPhone or iPad. As a result, you'll no longer get the unwanted notifications or invites you were getting previously. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.